In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that. The thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Good grief!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, stiff punch.
Superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt.
Blast off! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
He's in, under the ropes, back into the ring.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Can he do it here?
He's able to kick out before two.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, forced to the back of the neck.
Yeah.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Undertaker retaliates.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. He's able to combat out of the Brock's grip. In the turnbuckle.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Oh yeah, gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He takes control. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Piercing the throat.
Makes the cover. Broken up,
and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Some serious damage.
He's lost some of his win now.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Big punch finds its mark.
Vicious right forward.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Submission.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. He's getting a little battered now. And he's attacked. Here he goes for the win. He stops the count.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
puts him on the table. We know this will not end well. On top of the table.
He sideslammed through the table. Oh, my God. Look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating. Superstars. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down. The jackhammer
is brought really in this position.
There's two.
Baffling decision here. Driven into the barricade.
He just punched him in the chest.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Military press.
And more attacks to his core. Put him under his offense. And the hits to the core keep coming. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Like I always say, he who had the sledgehammer had the last laugh.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Lesnar unleashed. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And sent right into the corner. Body shots over and over. One to the top. Here he goes for the win. And he calls it out. Two.
What with the wherewithal.
Well delivered suplex.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And five.
Oh, my.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
He kicks out somehow.
Somehow, Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down. Fighting the beast back. And he goes into the ring. Right hand.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Dropkick.
Oh, what a fuck.
Lands the haymaker.
Reigns is finally showing some mercy. Prepared to put the Undertaker out of his misery. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Reigns turns that around. Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
With the reversal.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
And well, since then, it's just...
Ooh! Into the table.
Brad's thinking about what to do next here.
Face first.
He had it scouted.
Here's the pump handle.
Opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Look at this.
Punch right in the head. And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely
in this fatal four-way match.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.